Nein.
What's up, my people? Watching the Mountaineer game. What y'all guys doing? My chain is back too much. I'm sitting here chilling. Halftime right now. I'll be back on after the game goes off. It's like a 2-point game right now, TCU and West Virginia. I bet on a bunch of underdogs today. Try to hit big, and when I bet it there, I already see one team getting blown out of the water, so I shouldn't bet it on them. I'm hoping the other team can, you know, because when I play, I'll bet like this. You can bet, you know, three teams that's like plus 700 under, you know what I mean? And if you can bet $5 on one of those teams, you know what I mean, and you win 50, 60, I'm going to take them odds all day. I'm going to bet on three or four of them. You know what I mean? Usually one hits and I get my money back plus. You see what I mean? That's why I always call it a win-win. You got to know how to play the game. You got to know how it's built. All that shit. That's amazing, Chandler. God bless you, everybody. Give a big shout out to Chandler, Britt. It's an amazing. They are in remission or cancer-free. That's one of the biggest things. That's one of the best news I've heard all day. You know, you're not my family member, nothing like that. You know, you're one of my fans, followers. And that's one of the, that's the best news that I've had all day. All day today. That is amazing. If someone can live, breathe, you know, there's the game coming back on now. I'll extend this live a little bit longer. A 4-point game, yeah, 36-32, that's right, he hit that one right before halftime, hit two, that 2-pointer, but he hurt his ankle on it. That's amazing, that is amazing, I give the biggest shout out ever. I want to let you guys know that I'm bringing a special appearance guest in, and we decided to do the comedy channel that everybody voted on. Because, you know, how I get laughing, carried away, doing things like that on here on some of the live feeds. I was asked by a fan base if I would go ahead and, you know, run a channel like that. And I was like, yeah, no problem, you know. I was like, I'm going to be honored to. And they instantly, you know, I did co-host on their podcast. It'll be, y'all be able to hear that soon. I'll link that up. But I'm bringing a special appearance on, and then I'll have the special guest appearance co-host come on. The guy that's going to be working with me. He is funny as shit. And you guys are going to love him as much as you love me. If you like my comedy, you're going to love his. You're very welcome, Chandler, you know. If anybody can recover from cancer, I mean, my hat is off to you. It's off to you. I tip my hat to you. Sorry, guys, I'm writing down my inspirational quotes for today. But I do things like that. One was, you know, whatever it takes to stay sober. I just wrote down, you know, never give up on your sobriety. No, never give up on whatever battle you're fighting. You know, they asked for 3 on it, and I give 10. You see what I mean? That's how I feel. One of the quotes I made, you can't, you know, get to the other side when you can't focus on yourself. I came up with that, you know. I made it one of my posts, is, you know, how can we ever get to the other side if we don't focus on ourselves? Meaning the other side of whatever you're trying to get to in life. If you're trying to get to a college, a degree, whatever it is, you got to work on yourself, study, things like that, you know. That's the main priority, is you. You got to better yourself before you can even think about helping someone, you know. I always gotta, when I get something like that in my head, I write it down real quick. I also keep my phone by me. Like when I'm singing, I'll come up with something. I definitely record it. I let Jackie and Noose, my two lead players, listen to it. And Noose really loved it, and Jackie really loved it. That's like, that's the kind of stuff that I play to. You know, I was like, no shit, you know. That's the stuff that he said, man, that sounds like, it was like Pearl Jam-ish, Third Eye Blind-ish, like 90s music. My son said the same thing. He was like, Dad, that's the music that I love. I was like, yeah, well, that's the 60s and the 70s to us 80s kids. You know what I mean? 80s and 90s babies. We're down by 4. Second half starting. It already has, cuz I'm almost 170 pounds, buddy. Look at me. I feel great, buddy. I wake up every day of my life, little man. Every day of my life feeling great now, bud. That I don't have them toxins in me. You get what I'm saying? I have gotten so much fucking bigger, it's unreal. And it, in a good way. Fuck, that's a backcourt violation, you idiots. What's up, Dean? Not much. I'll be back because I'm getting ready to watch the second half of the TCU West Virginia game. It's on ESPNU if you got it. Or if you got ESPN, Paramount, all that, you know what I mean? You'll have it on there. I say his team's just tired of getting beat by 1 point in turnovers again and again, he said. They're playing this rookie, number 11, well, freshman, excuse me, in college, should be a freshman. And look at that. That was not a foul. They called the foul after the ball hit the rim and come off. It's a foul before it comes out of his fucking hands. The whistle should blow. Why did it hit the rim, come off? West Virginia goes to rebound it. Peep. That's that shit I don't like right there. It's a shooting foul. 36-32. All right, guys. I'll hit you. Let's say about 10:30. I'll be back on here. Everybody, stay safe, stay warm, stay out of trouble, stay clean.